But he was a shit.
Define this for me. What is the shit?
Ric Flair was the absolute shit. Hulk Hogan. And he wasn't worth a shit. Thus, he don't know shit about anything. I didn't like Stu Hart. I didn't like his wrestling. I hated the whole goddamn deal. I just got tired of a lot of shit. I thought he was full of shit. And to me, they were all the shits. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. George Becker was absolute shits. And what, Johnny Weaver was just as bad. Crockett had a different way of doing things. To me, he never knew what a good match was. But he himself had no idea what the fuck was going on. He thought he knew everything about everything, but didn't know shit about anything.
What's your opinion on Ric Flair?
Ric Flair's an asshole. It was always the same damn shitty match. The reason I wanted Ric Flair to be world champion was because I was booking in Charlotte and I didn't want that fucking kid around. Ric Flair was the absolute shits. He thinks he's really something super.
Right.
And who gives a fuck? Dusty was blowing smoke up Jimmy's ass. Jimmy bought the goddamn plane for Dusty to fly around in. Stick that plane up your ass and drive your car around like everybody else does. And Dusty don't know shit about anything. Jimmy thought he knew what the fuck, or Dusty knew what the hell he was doing. And Dusty did. That's all there was to it. Well, I can tell you a bullshit story.
I want to hear the truth.
In Atlanta, I had a call from Vince McMahon, Senior. And he said, we just drew 16,000 people at the Madison Square Garden. I said, God damn, that's good. When are you gonna go back? Oh, we'll go back in about 4 or 5 weeks. I said, well, we just drew 16,000 people in Atlanta. And we're going back next week. And we'll draw another 16,000 people.
You did.
And we're going back the week after that, and we're gonna draw another 16,000 people. He hung up the phone. The guy that was taking over was Vince McMahon. McMahon Jr.
Uh-huh.
And me, I was a dumb shit and I didn't realize what the hell was going on. So somebody said, he's got pay-per-view. I said, what the fuck is that? When Vince McMahon offered me more money than I ever believed possible, I told him to go fuck himself. He came down the next week and he said, listen, I don't care what you think about me. I don't give a damn. But you'll make more money with me than you ever believed possible. I said, go fuck yourself. He came down a couple weeks later and he brought his wife, Linda. He said, Ollie, I'd like you to meet my wife, Linda. I said, fuck her and fuck you. And he took the one guy that I sent up there and made a lot of money with him. That was Hulk Hogan.
Sure did.
I called him Sterling Golden and he wasn't worth a shit.
I'll have you mean a honorary son of a bitch.